No, I thought that was... I don't know if he can be much better. I hope he can't. But I thought that was... When you look at Usyk's performance as a heavyweight, like that was the best performance of his career, basically. You know, and he's had some unbelievable wins on away soil. But I think he boxed the perfect fight. So I'd like to be more of a half-glass full guy and say, can he do it again? Maybe he can raise his game, but maybe he can't box to that level again. Maybe he had the perfect camp. Maybe next time he won't have the perfect camp. Maybe he's now achieved everything he's ever wanted to achieve and might go and put on some weight like Andy Ruiz. I don't know. Like anything could happen. But AJ will, I promise you, he will be much, much better than that in the rematch. He, it's not that he wasn't at the races. He boxed okay, but not to the level he can box. I don't know, February, March. I mean, you know, I'd like to do it in the UK again. But again, we'll sit down with Alex Krasuk and talk about, you know, there's already been a few people on to who are interested in staging a rematch. I'd like to do it in the UK. I think obviously that would be a benefit to AJ. I thought the atmosphere tonight was unbelievable. But again, you know, we'll sit down with Alex Krasuk and Aegis and see what makes both sense for both guys, most sense for both guys.
Eddie, I spoke to Lawrence.
Hold on, sorry, Tom, go on. Two. Yeah, after Canelo. I think. I mean, you know, when he was at cruiserweight, everybody called him a top 5 pound for pound. But then when he went to heavyweight, he kind of went off everyone's radar. But after that win, he has to be on everyone's top pound for pound. I mean, let's. Yeah, I mean, when you go through the resume of beating Huck in Germany, Gassiev in Russia, Bradis in Latvia, Bellew in Manchester, Chisora in the UK, Joshua, it's unbelievable. You know, and maybe we should have swerved him and just put the belt in the bin. But that's not what AJ's about, you know? So I come back to giving him credit. I hope people do. Yeah, you know, I see people criticise him. Oh, you know, he didn't box well. Oh, he's not that good. But, like, he's consistently proved that he's willing to take all comers. And I think he should be applauded for fighting Alexander Usyk twice.
Eddie, I spoke to Lawrence Okoli early, and he said that he wanted to see in the rematch probably less boxing from AJ, more the fighter. Do you agree with that?
Yeah, I think he needs to make changes, but I'm sure he'll do that with the team. And here he is now, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello, everyone. Hope you're well. Good.
We're good. Guys, questions for AJ? Got Rob up here, myself and Freddie. We'll carry on.
Well done to the winner. And we'll be back again. Get back into training. Great 12 rounds. Great experience as well in the ring. And we progress from this point on once again. So we'll be doing it all again soon. Much better now. It's weird. It was bad at one stage. It was bad, then it's getting a lot better now. So it's all good. What went wrong? Just taking a loss, but we'll get it right. Probably in the ninth. From the ninth, I couldn't see in the ninth round. Couldn't see anything really. Like, my eye was shut. But it was a good experience because, like, in adversity, you just got to learn to control yourself, stay on top of things. So when I couldn't see anything, it's the first time it's happened in a fight. So I was thinking, all right, cool, this is the first time my eyes closed up in a fight. I can't see nothing. Like, I'm looking at a one eye kind of thing. And, yeah, but it got better as the rounds went on. Good pace, and we'll be back.
Do you want the rematch next?
100%, 110%. I'm ready to get back to training because of the 12 rounds, my lungs and everything. It was a good 12 rounder, so I'll be in a good place when I get back into training to pick up where we left off.
Well done on being a great champion.
Huh?
Well done on being a great champion.
Oh, thank you, mate. I appreciate that. Thank you.
Anthony, in terms of your eye, if it hadn't swollen up and you'd been able to see, what was your strategy in those last few rounds?
Same. Continue the process. Continue the process. But when I couldn't see, I had... Yeah. But yeah, just continue the process.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.